Hello and welcome to Skyrim. It's been a while since I last recorded a video. And I actually got Lydia as a companion following me now, so yeah. Well, alright. You sure? Okay. Yeah, well, Lars said to us to stop you, so.
Yeah,
this is certainly interesting. I've tried the other two before. I want to try this one. I'm his bodyguard. Mess with him, and you mess with me.
Okay, I'll leave him alone. I was just kidding around. Besides, he's always kissing me. I don't have to.
Fair enough.
I need to ask you to stop.
Hello. Well, I wasn't following them. I want to say she's somewhere along the lines of. Alright. I'm just checking the name. I have no idea. I want to say her first name's Mila, but I'm not sure. Still, I have the keys in the House of Ham Battleborn. I pickpocketed it, so. Might as well. And this door's open. I pickpocketed it a while back, so. You go, this is what we need. And deliver it to what's his face. But we have to think. Well, actually, we might as well deliver this first, because I'm planning on starting a quest line. So I'm gonna be a bit cryptic for now, because reasons. Which will become really clear as soon as I start it. So, you? Yes. I have proof that he lives.
I knew it. Let me see. Put the top cell. North Watch Keep. I'll be ready. Go around to be left to those monsters.
Let's see if I can bring back my own.
What? You alone? Reasoning with the Thalmor, that's a fabulous plan.
No, it isn't.
You're serious, aren't you?
Yes.
Very well. I'll give you a chance. But if you can't do it, I will.
Yeah. Alright. I wanted to start that quest line quickly. For a very specific reason, but. You can find Lars. No, finish off a quest. What's her name? Mila Valentina. I knew it was Mila. So, where's Lars? Then we'll travel. Might as well show you house. Yeah, probably inside. And I'm disconnected from Xbox Live. Yay! Well, at least that'll be the only message. Certainly helps. I feel like the camera is currently at an odd angle. I don't know what it is though. It's really bright. Okay. Most of the stuff I already know. Soul gems are souls, and them are used to create and recharge weapons. Look at this weapon. It's a giant club. We've been here for a while. And there isn't actually a bed here, I just realised. But two. I want to go to... I might as well go to Rifton. Okay, enchanters are work tables used by mages to enchant weapons and armor. Yeah, I knew that. Every enchanted moves my armor. Which actually includes ebony. It isn't necessarily the best armor in the game, but with my level, I think it's pretty good. Each time you level up, you may pick perks, which is later. Nord leaves hold that the only deadly forever is in guard. Hello. Okay. I'm wanting to sleep in one of these beds, but they're all owned. Can I sleep in here? Griffin Stable is open. It's a lot of work for a simple start to a quest line. Seriously though, all we have to do is sleep in the bed, but all of these are owned. Okay. I was going to suggest going doing something else, but it's not really worth it at the moment. I'm trying to look at what the edge of the screen for you is in comparison to me. Somehow I think yours... You can actually see the edge of my TV screen. Still. Rent a room here. That would make it a lot easier. And to be honest, I have a lot of coin. Hello. Is there something I can do? Okay. And hello. I'd like to rent a room. Upstairs. Door. Next time this is it. No. Okay. What's that? This one? It doesn't matter. Okay, here we go. So we go to sleep in Rifton, and we wake up. Trying to work out where it is. I don't know. I weigh. Where am I? Skip for most of this. I don't think I like where this is going. Which is about 8 people. I didn't steal it. It just took you ages to get there. You want me to murder someone else? Who?
Hello, man. If you turn around, you see me.
Did you seriously steal the bed from Rifton just so I could wake up here?
One of these four four sides as a contract on your line.
I can hear you talking out there.
Okay, I'm not going to kill him, much as I want to. There. There. He will threaten you. Just so you know. He's fine.
His wife and mother, and her kids. Had to be one of them, right?
So who was it? Who had the contract?
Oh, no. Don't understand.
Okay.
I would like to answer one question by the black. I see your
time. I believe I've already been to the abandoned trap. I'm trying to work out which hole it's in. I can't remember. Get my Skyrim map back up at some point. Still. We are actually quite far away from anywhere. Still, that's the start of a quest line. Friends like these, who needs enemies? And we might as well continue with the actual main storyline, since, well, we've done. Well, what do you mean I can't fast travel when there are enemies nearby? Where are the enemies? Anywhere. Hello. Seriously, you didn't decide to chase after her. You're meant to protect me.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I see. You were following. You know, you can never get good.
Right behind you.
House calls these days. Now, are there enemies nearby? And that is the old round here. So I believe you can buy a plot of land for here. And it's, I want to say somewhere around by here. And I just pretty much completely skipped the idea of going fast traveling. It was a great idea, wasn't it? Down the south stem is located to the northeast of Skyrim. An old made out of wind, right there. Windhelm is known to occasionally take passengers. And we will actually explore that island at some point in the future. Although it may take a while. Hello.
Divine smile.
Wait, what? Oh. I thought he was warning me about some enemy. I'm saying it's the chicken. Just look at him. Just casually strolling past. He knows the truth. He knows which group I've joined. And he's ready for it. Although, to be honest, it's a group, not the group I joined. Since, I don't know. It's one of the groups I've managed to join. And, oh, hello. Who are you?
What does milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home to your mother.
Yeah, shouldn't talk to me like that.
What? What are you gonna do? Cry?
Back off now.
I don't have to take that with you.
I actually have no idea who this is. And yeah, really useful to me. Seriously though, I've gone for the kind of mage look. You know, ebony stuff, clearly. It's the chest. So high and vulnerable. And that. Where are you?
I figured out how we're
going
to get you in the town.
Okay. That didn't take
long. I've been doing this a long time, remember? Now, the sound has been listening
to me. So, how do I do it?
The sound more ambassador, regularly shares parties with the books and
collectors using options. I don't
understand this. I can get you into one of those countries. Once you're inside the United States, I have a contact inside the United States. He's not up for this kind of idea. His name is Malboy. Whatever. I'll get word for him to meet you in Sala. While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you communication. Meet me at the Solitude Stable.
No. See you there.
Sounds good. Be sure.
It's in the chest. Yeah. I guess I'll take that. What? No! It crashed. Oh. Of course it crashes. It means I'm gonna have to get through all of that again. This is why I kind of regret not actually editing these videos. And this is kind of the point where you can see there's a TV screen on your right, I believe. Unless for some reason you're watching on an inverted screen. The bar. Go on Skyrim. Right. Yeah. Side, I think it is. So because of how light the smoke is, you can't actually see the logo. It's kind of funny, to be honest. It's right there, yeah. I guess you can kind of see it. It's taking me a while to actually get used to the way the camera is. It's the way my webcam works, it's kind of weird. Kind of like flips the entire thing. But to be honest, I'm not sure if I actually have a better camera or not. Let's see. This video should have gone up sometime around. Sure, it should be after third episode of I.
Why?
What are you gonna
do? Yeah,
I hate him. It's a lot easier for me. I've got some other spells. Seriously!
You have made a fight against Skyrim and her people. Let's say you in your defense.
No, I can't load a stomach. Meh. Seriously.
Order on the
stop right there.
Well, that was fun. But I don't actually want to kill anyone, so I'm not gonna use that spell again. That was pointless. I think I'll just go straight to the classroom. No, a lot easier. As much as I want to snipe him from right here. And hello.
I figured out how we're going to get you.
Yeah.
I've been doing this a long time. You found what I can get. I have a plan.
Hurry up.
His name. I'll get work while you're doing it. Meet me at the Solitude Stable if I can get in.
Hi. I've given you my best ammo. Just let me get past. Yes, why does the AI not allow me to go past the stairs? Well, that, do you have secret door key, which I already have? Yeah, just let me go past, please. Yeah, I'm gonna fight him. And you're not going to survive long because I have an American accent, obviously. See? Just look at this. Everyone against him. Just get a good spell here. Shame. He even tried to heal himself. Ebony arrow. Go. Okay. So then, to Solitude. That was hard. Just hoping it doesn't crash on the loading screen. Irritating. Yeah. I actually have no idea why it does that though. I think it may just be overheating. Should make sense. I've been watching videos on it before, so. It's auto saving, so it's good. And I want the world map. I've actually ventured up this way before, but I didn't save it, so. Abandoned track it is. Although I could have fast traveled to. Still, there's an event we have to see in Solitude. Unfortunately. So, yeah. Okay. I don't know if that way I didn't save it before. I may not have gone that way. I want to go this way. Is it the right path? Yeah. Onwards! Yeah. Up there. And. You know what? I may get annoyed at this, but should do a bit of leveling up.
You're interfering with Imperial business. Yeah, so you'll have to pay as a fine, say, 100 gold. Pay up.
Ooh, 100 gold. You can have it if you can take it from me.
If you insist, come on.
Magic. You are going to be facing this fireball. And he has nothing. I say as I die. Wow. That was great skill right there. I'm useless sometimes. Sometimes I'm brilliant. Sometimes I'm absolutely useless. To this guy. I'm serious. I'm great at leveling up. But I'm useless when it comes to fights. Where's the logic in this? Be soon. I don't want to know that. You already got activated anyway. Elk. Yep. I don't really care. Okay. God like beings that inhabit the plane of oblivion must consider evil force in their worshippers to build shrines from civilized places. It will potentially double some melee damage out, but prevents them from blocking. Yeah. That's why you use a two-handed weapon if you plan on using both hands. I'm gonna try to avoid that area. What's this? What's going here? What sort of imperial business is this? Well, I guess we can finish off by getting this place as a waypoint. I can get up. Okay. And up. There. Well, and get up. Yes! Up here. We should be ahead. You might as well get this stem. I don't know which stone it is, but maybe you might as well get it. Sometimes they're good, sometimes they're bad. This is the sort of stone I want, then. That's my watch. Yo. And this is the apprentice stone. Yeah, it's actually pretty useless. So make our way up there. Save nearby. Since next time we'll go into solitude, actually do something. I'll end it by here, actually. Thanks to the East Empire Trading Company place. Hello. I don't hire your boat, so yeah. No. I just said it as I went under the water. Just gonna get us a waypoint. And yeah, East Empire Company. Alright, yeah, see you next time. Goodbye.